Hello guys, today we will discuss about the switch word for the weight loss. You know, weight loss is not any disease, it is a problem, and this problem has many factors related to them, and it has one common myth also. If you are eating more food, then automatically you increase your weight. Yeah, your intake is more, then automatically weight also get increased. That like, but it is not 100% true, because this weight loss has many factors which are related to them. So here we have to discuss 4 points. First one is the root cause of this weight loss. Second one is the how can you recognize and cure and heal it. Third one is the switch word, and fourth one angel number, and last one is I will suggest you one crystal name that you use it, then you get better result and you achieve your goal, whatever your desire, get fast result. So let's start. Which are the factor? First one is the insecurity. Insecurity means whenever you go there you feel like that I am not capable, I can't do anything, low confidence. So that's why you are not performing in your job, in your workplace. Insecurity for your business, in your family also feel like that you are alone, no one is respect you. That time also weight is increased. Another one, when you are going any place, there also you feel like that I couldn't do anything, I can't survive there. Continuously you feel insecurity and you feel loneliness, then your weight also increase. This is the psychological factor. Second one is the lack of love, means he is not interested to take love and not to give them. Means what? It is not only just relationship, in all relationship like that, in family also. If you are not respect your elders and you are not accepting from their love also. Many times people are saying, no, I don't like that, you don't speak with me, I am so good in my conditions. So he is not allowing to respect from others. So here fat is increased and automatically from your upper area, means shoulder and hands there, because they are not love for ourselves and they do not give the love to others. And third one is the, you see many people have from upper areas is normal, but on hip area their weight is start increase, there some fat are collected. So what reason behind it? Here many people have some issue from their parents, means they don't like their opinion, they are burdened from their opinion, they don't like their decisions, but they couldn't speak frankly, so he suppressed their emotions. That time also they are increase their weight on the lower areas. So my suggestion is, whatever your feelings, your emotion, don't suppress. You just explore yourself and speak, express your feeling on that point when you have to feel to express it, share it, that's better. And third one is the, you see many people thigh has a so fatty because of it has one or two reasons behind it. Means what? If their childhood has so hectic, any incident happened with them, that time they couldn't do anything, they are unable to overcome it on that time, that situation, they become the victim, and now they get more anxious and angry about it, and this emotion they couldn't release, they suppress this emotion, these feelings continuously. So that's why their weight start increasing. So here I am just giving the solution also, and first you recognize where you have to problem, you just release the problem, automatically you get better result, you control your weight properly. So you know many people are using the switch word, but they are not affected because they are suppress their emotion continuously, they do not release their feelings, emotions. How can only the switch words are working? You want to use the switch word, first you clean and release your feeling, then you chant and you use this, you get more and more result. So it's my suggestion, first you recognize, then you find out the solution, and you heal, cure, and then automatically you maintain your weight. See, there are many reasons right now also, anxiety, depression, loneliness, fear, and one more thing is the love and anger. This emotion also are inside in your body, that time also your weight start increasing. Means what? When you are love to your loved ones, but you couldn't express your feeling, it's only inside, you couldn't release. you not your feeling, your experience, your emotion are only just suppress it. That time also your weight start increase. Same like that anger also. If you feel like that this person is doing wrong with you and couldn't take reveal and you feel like that I couldn't do anything, you are angry about him, that time also your weight start gaining. So you do not suppress your emotion or feeling. Please you release this your emotions and remove it and automatically you cure yourself. So here I will give the switch word for the weight loss. If you want to come out of this situation, first you start focus on self-love. Self-love means you start loving yourself. Because you know, we are from childhood grown in our family. There only just we know that love means only we love our parents, siblings, your relatives, your friends. But don't know that time self-love definition means we love for ourselves. If you start to love ourselves, automatically you change in your life. Means you are transform your body, your feelings, everything. If you feel with yourself with love, automatically you give love others, and vice versa, others give you respect and love to you. So we focus on first one thing is the self-love. You start love yourself. That's what is the technique. You first start affirmation about the self-love means I am so lovable, I am so beautiful, I am so smart, I am so handsome. I will just give you the affirmation whatever in next video. Then you just chant it, yeah, morning and evening you just read it. Then automatically you feel like that yes, I am also so confident. You use this affirmation. After that, one mirror technique, you just stay in front of the mirror and you just praise yourself how you look like. Means I am look like beautiful, yeah, handsome, I am so confident, I can do everything, I complete my target today, I just read the books. Whatever your daily routines, whatever you couldn't complete, but you tell that yes, good, and you appreciate yourself and thanks for yourself. You doing this like that, automatically you get innerly peace and pleasure and you feel like that you are a confident. Third one is the aura cleansing. How can we clean our aura? You know, aura means our feeling, our sensation. If our aura is positive, then automatically you attract the positive. If aura is the negative, automatically you attract the negative things. So how can you clean your aura? First upon, you should take salt water bath. It means when you shower, that time you just use the salt water. And another one is the when you are take bath, that time also you put the cinnamon powder, because cardamom powder also removing negativity. And another one is the little bit you just put the dark coffee. This coffee powder also you just put on this your bath water. There also get our aura get cleansed. And another one is when you come outside, then you just take some rock salt, yeah, your regular salt also, and rub it, clean it, and then you just rinse the water. That's also better because in our hands all the mini chakras are there, so center of the mini chakras. So when you are rub this one with the rock salt, yeah, salt, automatically our chakras get activate or energized. So if you are using that like also, your aura get energized and get positive. Now I will give you switch word. The switch word is divine tiny curve whole now. Divine tiny curve whole now. When you chant this switch word, that time you just visualize ki my weight get loose, I look like slim, I get more smart. So that feeling, just when you are visualize, that time also you get better result and automatically your weight get loose. Now I will give the angel number. The angel number is 32 space 194, and another one is 989. Okay, again I will repeat, 32 space 194, and another one is the 989. And this angel number you just write on the left part of the your body, and you use the one crystals. This crystal's name is amethyst. In last video also I will explain, these amethysts are using whatever you are just imagine you have to lose the weight, automatically you achieve your goal. So here I am just explaining you, first you focus in your root cause, then you work on it, heal it, cure it. And I just give you the some technique like that for the self love, mirror image, and then this mirror technique. Third one is the switch words, angel number, and the crystals. All things are you use and you maintain your weight. and you get better results. I know that because this is so effective and more essential and so worthy techniques. You use it and you maintain your weight, and best of luck for your weight loss journey. We will meet in next video. Thank you.